Hi students, good morning to all of you. Welcome to today's class. Right, so today I want to discuss some three important problems in permutations and combinations. Now everybody see this problem. So this problem is called double decker problem. Now see this one. A double decker minibus has 8 seats in the lower and 10 seats in the deck. Find the number of ways of arranging 18 persons in the bus if 3 children want to go upper deck and 4 old people cannot go to the upper deck. So this is a problem in permutations and combinations. So double decker bus, this has 8 seats in lower and 10 seats in the deck. So total there are 18 seats and number of ways of arranging 18 persons. So 18 seats are there and we are arranging 18 persons also. And what are the conditions they are given? 3 children want to go upper deck and 4 old people cannot go to the upper deck. That means the 4 old people, they sit in the lower deck. Now let us see this. This is a problem. What are the lower deck capacity? 8 seats. What is the upper deck capacity? 10 seats. Totally there are 18 seats. Lower deck capacity 8, upper deck capacity 10. 10 seats are there. Okay. Now, 3 children want to sit in upper deck. They wish to go upper deck. Right. Now, 3 children wish to sit in upper deck. Now, and 4 old people cannot go to the upper deck. So they sit in the lower deck. 4 old people sit in lower deck. Now 4 plus 3. These are the 4 and these are 3. 7 persons are over. Totally there are 18 persons. Out of the 18, 7 persons are over. Now still 11 persons left. Still 11 persons left. 11 persons left. 11 persons and 11 places also left. Right. Now, the seating capacity in lower deck is 18. Now, there are still 4 vacant seats left. Now, there are 11 persons. Out of the 11 persons, you select 4 persons for lower deck. Select 4 persons for lower deck. How many ways we can select it? That can be done in level C4. Out of the 11 persons, you select 4 persons for lower deck, these 4, right? So totally there are 8 persons. Now out of the 11, 4 persons are over. Now 7 persons left, 7 persons. You select those 7 persons for the upper deck. Select those 7 persons for upper deck. So that can be done in 7C7 or one way. So 11 persons left. Out of the 11, you select 4 for lower deck. Level C4. Still 7 left. Take the 7 to the upper deck. So, now 18 persons are filled. 4 plus 4, 8 persons. 7 plus 8, 10 persons are filled. So, selection is over. Now, arrangement. Into 4 old people wish to sit in lower deck. But they did not say they want to sit together. Right. So, they want to sit in lower deck. These 4 and these 4. Total 8 persons. 8 persons in lower deck, 8 places. That can be arranged in 8 factorial ways. 8 persons in 8 places. That can be arranged in 8 factorial ways. Into 7 plus 3, 10 persons. 10 persons in upper deck. They can be arranged in 10 factorial ways. 10 persons in upper deck can be arranged in 10 factorial ways. So 10 numbers in upper deck, 10 seats are there. So that can be arranged in 10 factorial. So this is the final answer. 11C 4 into 7C 7 into 8 factorial into 10 factorial. Right, this is the final answer. Right.